and we'll just see how long it takes me to get it folded up. So I haven't cut out the notches for the stringers yet, but the forward bulkhead will drop right in. You can see the temporary center frame notched for the stringers, duh. And it's following the bottom shape very nicely. Coming to the back, you can see our gears are meshed all the way down the chine. This is the gear chine. You just can't go wrong with that. Our stern lines up nicely. I need to, there's another piece of stringer I haven't added on here yet, but there it is, fully wired and folded. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, don't do what I did. See this? This is a mistake on my part. I should have tapered this stringer out to almost nothing over about 18 inches or so, and that is what's causing this big hump in my shear line. You can see right there how the shear line has that big hard spot. That is because my stringer is full thickness there. And so I'm going to plane that down and show you the difference. You should definitely taper your stringers before you fold the boat. Okay, it's been about an hour since I first folded the hull up. I've got the chines and the keel fully wired tight and fair. I've got the transom installed temporarily, and I've got the temporary center frame screwed in with just a screw on either side. I've notched the forward bulkhead for the stringer, and also you can see here for the in whale, And that's something that we'll add to the next kit. This is just a prototype for the 15. You can see everything is fitting together really nicely, no big gaps anywhere. I've also fixed my mistake from before. You can see my stringers now nicely feathered into the side panel. I can guarantee it's easier to do before you fold the boat. And I wish I could say I did that on purpose to demonstrate, but I really just forgot. So with that feathered in, you can see the shear line has lost that hard spot. And when we glue the in whale in, that'll even further fare that shear line. So that's about it. Everything is going together really well. You can see I've got the forward cradle is installed now. So I've got the boat sitting on all three cradles. And it's rock solid. I mean, I could stand in it if it wasn't just wired together. Okay, I've been working for a few more hours now, and you can see I've got the longitudinal bulkheads installed. And the partial bulkheads are just sitting in place. I had already joined the longitudinal bulkhead panels, this joint here, and so I just now glued the cleat onto the longitudinal bulkhead, and I just dropped it into place, and it tabs into the forward bulkhead and gets pulled tight with these tabs that get sawn off after the glue dries. And so I'm getting ready next to fit my in whales, which will really bring the boat into shape.